people who I see working double shifts to try to make ends meet. They don't have time, and they expect problems to get solved, not just your speeches. My vision for Seattle is a neighborhood where we have more affordable housing, where we can live more comfortably close together, where people can walk to stores and walk to services, where we have transit that gets you from place to place, neighborhood to neighborhood, so that you can make Seattle a more affordable place to live by not having the expense, $8,000 to $10,000 on average per year, of owning a car. These are really important things, and we have to make traction against them. The second thing I'd say is I have high standards, and I live by high standards. In my career, I started out as a journalist, where you're only as good as the story you write that day, and the next day you got to get up, you got to do it all over again. And then in business, also as a leader, where I create a business plan, hire a team, build a strong team, and deliver against that plan. It's not enough to just say, hey, what a great job I'm doing. You've got to actually prove it with numbers and data, and then convince people that you're on the right track. Those are things that...